A house fire has gutted a home in Sacramento. Broke out just after 1 a.m. this morning at the home on 7th Avenue. One person was inside. Paramedics took him to the hospital for smoke inhalation. Firefighters say it took a little bit longer than normal to get to this fire.
There was a slight delay with the first engine company due to a brownout. Next up engine was about 6 minutes behind the first truck.
Brownouts are those rolling station closures. They are a result of budget cuts. No word yet on what caused this morning's fire, but firefighters do say it does look a bit suspicious.